627 now, it's Friday, time for Weekends at the Connecticut Science Center.
Yeah, Chief Meteorologist Mark Dixon explores.
Hey, it's finally Friday. That means we're here at the Connecticut Science Center, joined by Sean.
Hello.
We're in Under the Canopy.
Yes, we are.
Your newest traveling exhibition. Got all sorts of animals.
Yeah, from the rainforest.
Yes.
So Under the Canopy is specifically focused on rainforest animals and rainforest preservation. And one of the featured guys in this exhibition is right here, and he is a carpet python.
And this is one of three snake varieties that you
have. We have some boa constrictors, we have, which are even bigger than
this guy, so they're really big.
But if you haven't been in Under the Canopy yet, it's a great time to come see it because we have some open days coming up.
All right, so general admission and memberships cover this, of course.
It's included with that admission or membership.
Which is great given that we're now entering that April vacation time span.
Yeah, we're going to be closed this Sunday for Easter.
Okay.
But then starting Monday, we're going to go wild for April vacation because we're going to be open every day, almost until the end of the month, just for April vacation weeks.
And not only just what's happening here under the canopy, but you've got a new movie.
We have a new movie, Animal Kingdom, which is showing in our theater, and a live stage show with animals. Our friends from Wildlife Encounters are coming back, and they will be in the theater as well. So you could really go wild at the Connecticut Science Center during April vacation.
Good stuff. So you can learn more about it at ctsciencecenter.org.
Yes, you can.
In the meantime, we hope you make the Science Center a destination of yours over April break or perhaps this weekend.